Royal Air Force planes and squads of police took part in a search extending over 8 counties for the 71-year-old Duchess of Bedford. The Duchess, who has flown to Cape Town and made a record flight to India, took off solo from her home, Woburn Abbey, near Bedford, with the intention of flying over the flooded areas of Cambridgeshire. She needed less than 1 hour to complete her 200 hours solo flying, but after taking off, she disappeared.